Thanks, internet, but we should be back again. Okay, I don't know how to beat that without being punched once. Can you please go down the stairs? Now I need to die. So I can take a hit. So, where do I load? Let's see, about 13. And I know I can use a little bit more. So here we are just hurt. But don't get a single heal anymore. Caution. If we can carry that to the end.
Clear.
The self-destruct system has... Like, the first encounter was fairly easy, so if we don't get hit there,
we gotta get to that airport.
Should be fine. Problem is, if I don't get hit. Also, I will clean the first room with the zombies. Be sure. Don't want to get grabbed here. Your self-destruct system has been okay. The old games, you still need to figure out where you need to reload all the files just to beat the game. That one. Let me pick up the matter actually. Save on 15. Can you please go out? Nice.
Self-destruct
anything here. No heal, nothing. No. Nothing. Oh, I didn't see the green herbs here. Oh, that would be fantastic to know in the first place. Okay, now it looks way, way, way better. Two green herbs. That looks fantastic for me.
Until detonation.
Okay. Let's do it. Didn't get hit. And two more heals.
I will not
This time I don't care about your So, boss battle. If I have the grenade launcher equipped. Ooh. Or we just obliterate him. So, let's see if we can beat the game.
The
quite long game. 7 hours. That should be it, right?
What took you so long? I was starting to get... We made it!
Okay, new save. Let's try it again. This time, for more health. This, let's get rid of that. Do I need to push him away right away? I'm not sure. I tried. Okay. I have at least more health. Let's see if I need to just get him in the down state. I try to be very aggressive. Maybe that helps. Like, getting stuck in the corner is very bad against him.
Let's go.
Holy nice. Was fantastic. See what stuff can stagger him before stuff happening. Hardest boss battle. Thank you for letting me open my inventory. Hey, the normal grenades don't do stuff to it. Can't stagger it with grenades. Hope the acid do much more. At least I can get away from it charge. Maybe I actually just need to push him right away and then lock down him. Nice. How do I do this? Did I throw away the ink ribbons? I did. Let's see. Let's do it really fast. Why couldn't I press it? I think that was a good attempt. When I do it maybe a little bit faster? I tried. I think the shooting it, like every other grenade, doesn't fly that far. Easy. The Fallen Tyrant. That was hard.
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred, you cross-dressing freak!
So I guess the game is not over. They just take a nap, because what could possibly go wrong when they fly back with autopilot? And they just flow away for like 30 seconds.
Latitude 82.17 degrees.
Looks like I'm in Antarctica. That's
the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic.
What? Hey, those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us.
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Yes.
Wake up, Steve.
Oh. We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it.
I bet there will be plenty of zombies here. Cause easy just getting to Antarctica. Map. Let's check the big room. Oh no, I see zombies already. Close call. Bullets. Map. Jens, how are you? Oh, you found ink ribbons. How are you? Hope you're doing fantastic. You will be pretty. That's fine. That seems very bad. We have spiders here? Okay. My inventory is full. Why can't I pick that up? Guess I just can't. Nope. Not now here. Guess they're setting axe on me? I do anything against that? Poisoned. Okay, that even doesn't even heal my poison. That's really bad. I may need to reset that one because of the waste of the heal, because I was sure it could take care of poison, but it didn't. Now I wasted my good stuff. Oh, that can unpoison me. Let's see. Will the axe hatch in this room? Will I be poisoned again? I feel like they don't hatch in this room. Yeah, nowadays are just in. And then poison again. Are you kidding me? This is the worst part. Oh, I'm poisoned again. Are you kidding me? Oh no. I think I will reset and start from the airplane again. Because that is baloney. Even though I did the one room very good, but I lost so much health on this shitty moth boys. Now there are spiders. Weapon. Nice. I had space for that. So we have an AK we could take. See how to deal with spiders. Just check out the area. Nope, looks like I need to go in the spider room. Yes, hello Stefan. Oh no. Go away, face hugger. Pretty doomed. I'm just scouting the area because I'm dead anyway. I wasted so much health and anything. But how are you, Stefan? You woke up 4 minutes ago. Interesting. Is there anything in this room I need to be scared of? Another door. Can I die to poison in this game? Thank you. Okay. I died. No. I don't want to retry because we want to load a different save. Because I used good stuff and I don't want that. Zombies in Respawn. In this game? Yes, I was surprised as well. I was very surprised. Big change in tone. Worst room ever. Just run. Just run and save the day. The worst thing does not happen for me now. Let's get more saves. We need more ink ribbons. Need more of these. Closed. So, we store the heal, because I feel like the heal will be very important. So maybe the bowgun is pretty good. Also, let's update that one. Now we save. Making a new 18. Okay. I hope we are a little bit better prepared now. Rid of inks. And let's try the rooms again. This is the worst room ever. Because these things are the worst thing ever. Did I hit it? Hit it. Nice. They're very weak, but they can poison you. Poison is always bad.
Mm-hmm.
I'm poisoned. Okay. Fine. Hey. So what killed me again here in this room? Another spider? No, dogs. Pick that up. Okay, green herb. That's the bullets I was seeing. Spy dogs. That sounds very scary. That sounds like hell. It's not. Another healing item. Another healing item. Now I'm fine and have 3 herbs left. That's fantastic. very scared of the room, but need to do it. See if the AK can manage that. I feel like there will be a few enemies in here. He's actually looking down at us. Guess I need the fire extinguisher now. Okay, save two of them, don't need the bow right now, could use the fire extinguisher, and we will save. Yeah, Venom, Venonat. Venomoth. Disgusting enemies. Nice. Also, that looks like the symbol Alexander has. And that will be a way to go. Also, let's look at the map. I didn't do that. So there's a big room here. So now I go into weapons, I guess, and getting the thing, whatever is in the box, I guess. Then you may get the way here and go back, but I don't see any other way. Like, that's kind of the dead end now. That's the only door that I can open now. Do you make a big purchase? That is a good question. Do you? I've got the money, I'm very sure I want it, but spending money is scary. If you want my version, I would say buy it. Oh no, not the poison. That's the scary shit. Shouldn't be poisoned anymore, yeah. So if you want my opinion is normally very bad. So be careful about hearing my opinion. But my opinion would be buy it. If you want it, buy it. Thank you. But I can't use fire extinguisher here. What? I wish there was an opportunity for us to buy a house eventually. For us? Do you want to buy me a house? Just kidding. Yeah, buying a house is pretty cool if you can. But it is expensive. I wouldn't be getting 500k, at least in my case, and I still need to pay 35 years. Did I bring that here? More herbs. Oh, blue herb. That's cool. Pretty much the minimum here. Yeah, for a house as well. That's why I can't buy a house. Because I can't afford that much money. Need to examine that. That a fuse? Scary room. Do I need an a gas mask to extinguish this one? Why do I got a gas mask? Oh, they didn't poison me? Hmm. Kill me. Okay, I think I have so many saves. We just save and I will call it for today because yeah, we did quite some progress. We defeated two bosses, like two tyrants, and the one was not easy, but yeah, I think we made lots of progress. And I'm very hungry because I didn't eat anything today and it's 6 p.m. and I think that's a good time to make some food and eat something before I die. I will not die though. Tyrants IRL, good one, that would be nice. Also, oh wait, what? Oh, and just push it. I think that is not a good thing to open. Oh, it's just a rat. What is that? Oh. Planta? Sexy noises. Can I plant green plants in there? Make more? No. What was interesting lore? The Japanese thing we couldn't read? Okay, there's nothing else. Okay. I think that's it for today. Now we kind of found something. So I kind of want to save again. Because why not? I really don't care about how often I save. I don't strive for S ranking or something. But let's save over it. Because nothing happened. Didn't lost anything, but we got a plant. Potted plant. See what happens if I examine it. It looks... Oh. You got a key. I guess I know where to start from now if you play tomorrow. And it will be opening the room. Yeah. The door on the south is now green. So that's where we will heading next week. So we have a goal. So thank you everybody for watching. Really appreciate it. Thank you for joining. And on Wednesday, this Wednesday, we will start with Nier Automata. I call it semi-blind because I played the first 2 hours, maybe the first hour. But mostly blind. Just the beginning is not blind. So we start that on Wednesday. And on Friday, we go back into Pokemon Sword and Shield DLC 1. Where we fight the water tower with the little cup bear. So, yeah. Thank you everybody for watching. And until next time. Bye bye.